pleasure to meet you. How are you doing? Excellent. It is a scorcher, I know. I got the air on now. Let me know if it gets too cold for you. Okay. I started to text you. I didn't think you'd seen my car, but I'm glad you found me. Where are you headed? It says here the airport. You still want to go to the airport? Okay. I can either use the GPS if you like. You gonna give me directions? Yeah, I think that'd be better. Okay. Just make sure you buckle your seatbelt. Yeah. And, just give me directions and I'll get you right there as soon as possible. Alright, sit tight. Okay, just keep going down this road here. Okay, I'll keep straight. Now, is this your first time driving with Uber? This is your first time? Okay. Well, I'm gonna try to make this your best first time experience. Just enjoy the ride. Let me know if the air gets too cold for you when it's hot. So you said you're going to the airport. Where are you headed? You're going to Phoenix. I've been to Phoenix before. It's real hot. Yeah, this is nothing compared to Phoenix. It's real hot there. How long are you gonna be out there? Okay. For about a week. You'll like it. Yeah, it's nice. Well, I've been driving for Uber for now 2 years. Yeah. We got a recent pay raise. Gave all the drivers a pay increase. Yeah, it was getting very frustrated about that, yeah. Because we put a lot of hours in, you know. Okay, I'm gonna turn left up here. Okay. Yeah, us drivers, we put a lot of hours in. And Uber is looking out for us, so they gave us a pay raise. It's decent. It's decent, I can say that. Yeah. No, I don't do this full time. This is my second job. Well, I'm actually a massage therapist. Do this only on the weekends. Oh, I like it, yeah. Massage therapy. I love it. Yeah, I went to school for it. And I'm just using this to get caught up on some bills. Yeah. We have about 50 appointments coming up. This week alone, yeah. So I gotta get ready for that. Oh, sure. Just let me know when I take you to the airport to give you my business card. And you can call me for an appointment. For a massage, sure. Back from the trip, I can set that appointment for you. Just keep straight. Okay. How long have you been living? this area. Oh, you just moved out here. I actually stay out this way too.
Yeah,
I just moved out here too. Oh, a little over a month ago. What about yourself? A few months ago. Okay, you've been here before me. Okay, wow. Small world. Oh, I forgot to ask you, did you want a water? Okay. Yeah, here. Let's take that. Oh, anytime. Just go around this here. Okay. There's a lot of country as well. Very peaceful. Listen to any music during your trip to the airport. Oh, you can check this out. Yeah, that has all the stations. Yeah, all the stations are on there. For Sirius. You said you're fine. Okay. Just look through there. I listen to something later on. Just let me know. Take it now. Hopefully we get some rain. Yeah, we need it. Nice homes over here, I see. The homes over here cost at least $300,000. See, they're building some more right there. Yeah. Yeah, those cost at least $300,000. that from you. Different stores all around the airport too, yeah. Well, it was nice meeting you. And you have a safe trip. Oh, let me give you my business card. And I want you to call me when you get back from Phoenix. Yeah, just hold on to that. And give me a call. And then we can set up an appointment. I want you to miss your flight. Okay, I'll talk to you soon.